A father of five has been shot dead while standing outside a pool hall in Melbourne's west. Tegan Dowling is at the venue in Ravenhall, and Tegan, police are trying to figure out a motive for the drive-by shooting.
They are, Mike, and that's the biggest part of this murder investigation, whether it was a targeted or a random attack. Police also yet to identify the type of car that the shooter was in, but we know CCTV will play a major role. This man was lucky to survive the deadly drive-by shooting. Hours later, he returned to the car park, his bullet wound bandaged.
Do you know why you may have been targeted, or do you think it was a misunderstanding?
It's still random.
What do you have to say to the gunman?
Unlucky. Wrong time, wrong place.
There's no information at this stage to suggest that this was a random attack.
A 33-year-old father of five from Deer Park was shot in the head. Friends drove the man, known as Sio, straight to hospital, but he couldn't be saved. Police say a group of people, including the victims, were congregating in the All Stars Lounge car park when a vehicle drove past and four shots were fired.
I was having shisha and my sunflower seeds, and all I know is that a whole group of guys came in and there was ratata outside.
The information that we have is that there was two occupants of the offending vehicle, and they were travelling past the venue, the pool hall, and then made their way around back to Ballarat Road.
Homicide detectives don't believe the two victims knew each other, and they're still trying to figure out if either man was the intended target of the shooting.
Certainly nothing to suggest that anything that he had been involved in would lead to this. He was a family man and certainly someone who you wouldn't expect this to occur to.
The victim's car, parked awkwardly at the scene, was examined for most of the day as police tried to determine if someone wanted him dead or if he was a casualty in a fight he knew nothing about. Tegan Dowling, 7 News.